startups have revolutionized the healthcare delivery process for the better patient experiences. Like we are seeing so many healthcare startups, especially post, pre and post lockdowns, which are actually disrupting the way healthcare was being served and was being consumed by the patients. We have got different problems. Definitely in healthcare system, there are a lot of challenges like affordability, availability, and accessibility. But at the same time, we have got a lot of startups who are actually offering the right solutions to these kinds of problems and challenges. Today, we are going to speak to Dental Dost, which is also a healthcare startup. And we would be having a discussion with Dr. Vidhi and Mr. Rajat. They are the co-founders of Dental Dost. So to begin with, I am Smita Kumar, and MediCircle, as you know, we are running this healthcare startup series where we are featuring in the startups all over from India and telling the audience, the people, the TG, exactly the what kind of products they have, what kind of offerings they have, and how they can benefit from their product and offerings. Dental Dost, as the name is clearly shows that they are your dental friends, and they would be helping you maintain a good oral hygiene. Like we Indians are largely affected by dental caries like tooth decay, or there are so many other tooth problems in India, some of them being bad breath, tooth decay, or gum diseases, oral cancers, and mouth sores and tooth erosion, and so on and so forth. Coming on to this oral cancer, to tell you, like, the country is considered, our country, India, is considered the world capital for oral cancer and the other tooth decays and the tooth problems, which I just mentioned. So the dental caries, it affects around 60% of the population, and the periodontal diseases, it actually affects around 85% of the Indian population. That is a huge number. So Dental Dost is about different, it's a Pune-based dental tech startup, which has been co-founded both by Dr. Vidhi Bhanushali and Mr. Rajat Karate. And it works as an AI-powered online dentist. It was started in 2018, and the husband-wife duo who always relied on technology to solve problems, from looking for advanced research to learning new techniques, and this is like Dental Dost. Vidhi and Rajat decided to expand their blog Dental Dost into an AI-powered dentist by leveraging artificial intelligence and also definitely machine learning, which have actually been the buzzwords, especially in 2020-21. They have also launched a 24/7 helpline to better understand their patients' problems in order to diagnose their oral diseases. Hi, Vidhi. Hi, Dr. Vidhi and Rajat. Welcome to MediCircle Healthcare Startup Series.
Hey, Smita. Hi. Thank you for having us.
Thank you, Smita, for such an elaborative introduction. Thank you so much.
So we are pleased to have you here, and let me show our bright smiles, because it is very important today. People are getting more and more conscious about how they look. It is more about their dental health and hygiene also. So it is, the concept is changing. It is like we are shifting from sickness to wellness, and where teeth and oral hygiene, oral care also contributes to a lot of factor. And that is why I think Dental Dost would be definitely helping out the patients who are looking for a good oral dental care. So to begin with, jaise humne abhi discuss kiya ki Dental Dost ek healthcare startup hai jo patients ko, khaskar jo oral related samasyaon ya problems se jooj rahe hote hain, unke paas ek online app hai. वो उसमें जाकर के अपने क्वेरीज रजिस्टर कर सकते हैं. 24/7 सपोर्ट भी है. इसके अलावा डेंटल दोस्त में और क्या क्या फीचर्स हैं, और डेंटल दोस्त किस तरह से ओरल हेल्थ केयर को इजी करने के लिए पेशेंट्स को हेल्प करता है?
या सो टू बिगिन विद आई वुड लाइक टू जस्ट हाईलाइट अ बिट ऑफ आवर अर्ली डेज. राइट, सो वी स्टार्ट एज अ डेंटल ब्लॉग फोकसिंग ऑन कंटेंट अराउंड ओरल केयर. द होल आईडिया वाज टू एजुकेट इंडियन ऑडियंस अबाउट the basics of oral care, which is lacking because it's not part of our primary education, which it should be, right? So that's when Vidhi came up with an idea that, you know, let's build a team of dentists that educates patients around oral care and tips and tricks around the same. So that was our beginning, and it kind of evolved into helpline because a lot of patients started inquiring on the blog, asking for our number to discuss their oral problems. So Helpline kind of happened to us in a way. So yeah.
But isn't it very difficult to offer an online consultation for a dental problem? And you need to understand it. Like, suppose you can give tips and advices, that is okay. But if suppose there's a 2 decay, I definitely need to visit you guys for my X-ray and other things. So how is that managed?
No, so definitely for X-ray, you need to come down to the clinic, and then through X-ray, we are able to see the inner parts of any tissues. What would be the right treatment line. But what we have done here through the app is at least the patient is able to click his intraoral images and upload in a format which is easily read by a dental surgeon. Now, a dental surgeon itself is a specialty. Jidhar hum muh ko idhar clinically check karenge na ya phir photos mein dekhenge. We would understand kaun se stage pe daant ka disease aake ruka hai and what is the ideal treatment or what are the ideal treatment options that a patient has. और उसी चीज का फायदा उठा के हमने ये हमारे ऐप में डाला है जिधर हम पेशेंट से 5 एंगल्स में इंट्राओरल इमेजेस कलेक्ट कर रहे हैं एंड यूजिंग द एआरएमएल दैट वी हैव इट्स रिजल्ट विद इन सेकंड्स टू द पेशेंट टू ऐड अ मोर ह्यूमन टच टू दैट वी इवन हैव आवर फ्लीट ऑफ डेंटल सर्जन्स व्हिच इज अवेलेबल 24/7 तो अगर कोई पेशेंट ने उनसे डिस्कशन करना है कि मैंने आपके ऐप से स्कैन किया और अभी मेरे को दिखा रहा है कि मेरे एक दो दांत में पिट एंड फिशर केरीज है 2-3 दांत में ग्रॉसली डिकेड है और थोड़े दांतों में और समस्या आ सकती है कंसीडरिंग मेरा लाइफस्टाइल और हैबिट्स क्या है तो मैं आगे और क्या कर सकता हूँ इज व्हाट वी हैव एडेड टू द ऐप सो जैसे स्मिता आपने अभी पूछा कि और क्या नया थिंग्स है इन द ऐप अपार्ट फ्रॉम व्हाट यू जस्ट मेंशन दिस पर्सनलाइज्ड टच पॉइंट्स और द चेकलिस्ट कि आपके हैबिट्स एंड लाइफस्टाइल को कंसिडर करके आपके मुंह में ऑलरेडी ये चीजें प्रेजेंट है आपको नई हैबिट्स कैसे फॉर्म करनी है एंड वी वुड हैंड होल्ड यू टू द न्यू हैबिट्स दैट यू शुड बी फॉर्मिंग राइट लाइक यू नो ब्रशिंग ट्वाइस व्हिच इज नॉट डन फ्लॉसिंग यूजिंग द राइट टाइप ऑफ टंग क्लीनर यूजिंग द माउथ वॉश इफ इन केस इट इज रिक्वायर्ड ऑयल पुलिंग नाउ ऑयल पुलिंग इज समथिंग यू नो 80% ऑफ द इंडियन पॉपुलेशन हैव नॉट हर्ड ऑफ सिमिलरली फ्लॉस
प्लीज टेल अस So give us some gyan because even lot of my audience would also not be knowing what is that.
So जब ही हम बात करते हैं oral care routine के बारे में बस toothpaste and toothbrush के साथ is the only gyan people know about oral care routine. But just 17% of the total Indian population knows that there are 5 steps involved in a total oral care routine. अभी विद ऑल दी प्रोडक्ट्स लोगों को समझ गया कि व्हाट आर द स्किन रूटीन दैट विच दे शुड बी डूइंग राइट लाइक क्लेंजिंग एंड टोनिंग एंड सिमिलरली विद हेयर बट ओरल केयर का इतना लोगों को पता नहीं है क्योंकि कोई इतना बात नहीं कर रहा है एंड वी वांट टू प्रमोट दैट एंड रीच आउट टू ऑडियंस ये छोटे छोटे जो चेंजेस अगर हमने डेली रूटीन में किए तो द स्टैट्स विच यू योरसेल्फ मेंशनड 85% of total Indian population is suffering from periodontal which is gum diseases and 62% is suffering from teeth decay will not happen. Mm-hmm. So dental diseases, whether it is teeth related or gum related, is avoidable. Considering you have these small minute changes in your everyday routine life. Mm-hmm. And again, second fact about dental diseases, which is a bad or a sad reality, I may say it that way, is they are irreversible. They are avoidable, but irreversible. So agar ek bar chalu ho gaya, then there's no way that you can reverse back. जैसे कोई अगर स्किन पे स्क्रैच आ गया हम दवाई लगा देंगे और वो रिवर्स हो जाएगा दांत के मामले में वैसा नहीं रहता सो दैट इज व्हाई वी हैव बीन टॉकिंग अ लॉट अबाउट होलिस्टिक और प्रिवेंटिव डेंटिस्ट्री
एंड व्हाट यू जस्ट मेंशनड राइट अबाउट द एक्सरेज आई वुड लाइक टू काइंड ऑफ डिफर हियर देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ रिसर्च दैट्स बीन डन अराउंड मेडिकल डायग्नोसिस यूजिंग एक्सरेज बट नोबडी हैज रियली टॉक्ड अबाउट द पावर ऑफ आरजीबी इमेजेस दैट अ स्मार्टफोन कैमरा कैन क्लिक
Yes.
Right. I mean, in today's age, the smartphone cameras are very much sophisticated to, you know, give you the details of the even on pixel level for that matter. Yes. So what we have done here is we have trained our machine learning algorithm on our machine learning model on 50,000 images of various patients. So these are 50,000 images that we actually went knocking the doors of the societies and collected from the would-be patients. Then our team of dentists, they annotated these images. And we created our own ML algorithm and subsequently the machine learning model. Okay. So just by feeding data to our model, data of your intraoral final images, we can tell you on, we can actually educate you on 16 types of hard tissue diseases if they exist in your intraoral cavity. And we are also working on soft tissue disease detection. So this is actually the future where, you know, we want to be able to identify early signs of oral cancer, some mucormycosis cases. I mean, our model even currently is capable of identifying mucormycosis cases with up to 20-25% accuracy. We have just last month, I think we helped 35 patients identify mucormycosis at their early stage. So they were able to save a certain part of their organ, right?
So to cover it up, right from the basics of how to brush in a right technique, why to floss, why to oil, do the oil pulling technique, to these grave diseases like mucormycosis and oral cancer being detected, we want to cover A to Z expect when it comes to oral healthcare.
Surely. So Dr. Vedi, repeating my question again, we would want to know what oil pulling actually happens and how it is so important for a good dental health, oral healthcare.
Yes. So, you know, just putting it in a very layman terminology, जैसे हमारे body को स्वस्थ रखने के लिए हम exercise करते हैं.
जी.
There is some kind of an aerobic exercise or yoga pranayam जो हम पूरे body के लिए रखते हैं. हम हमारे facial muscles के लिए क्या करते हैं? सिर्फ बाहर से massage करके तंदुरुस्त नहीं होने वाला. Massaging and this kind of activity should happen from within. So, एक तो oil pulling से अपने facial muscles का massage हो जाता है. Second, it is very good for gum health. Now, oil pulling is a very ancient Ayurveda technique which has been written and being practiced, but beech mein somewhere people lost the hang of it. And now we are again trying to remind them of our ancient practices which are good. It just means using of an edible coconut oil. Other oils can also be used like olive oil or castor oil, but coconut oil is the best oil. Edible coconut oil hum cooking ke liye use karte. Wo bas ek chota teaspoon lena hai mouth mein. उठने से, you know, the first thing after you wake up, so तुम उठे, just take this coconut oil inside your mouth and swish it inside your mouth for 15 minutes, 1-5. So चालू करने, you know, to begin with, it could be a very long duration. You can start with 2 or 3 minutes. You just swish it all over your gums. So आपके जो भी tissues है, right from आपके जो ऊपर और नीचे के gums है, फिर inner parts of cheek. अपने जो जिसको लेबियल एंड बकल म्यूकोसा बोलते हैं, अपना पैलेट है, टंग है, फ्लोर ऑफ माउथ है, एंड अगेन द टीथ सरफेस, सभी जगह पे ये ऑयल घूमेगा, एंड वंस आइडियली 15 मिनट्स हो जाने के बाद यू थ्रो इट इन अ ट्रैश. मेक श्योर कि आप बेसिन में नहीं डालो, नहीं तो वो बेसिन भी खराब हो जाता है, क्लॉगिंग भी हो सकता है. सो आप ट्रैश में थ्रो कर दो. इससे के वजह से क्या होता है, फेशियल मसाज तो होने वाला है इफ यू आर स्विशिंग इट फॉर 15 मिनट्स विद ऑयल, राइट. All your muscles are very good. In India, again, one major problem that we have been seeing is bruxism. Jisko bolte teeth grinding. Ya hamare upar ke daante, niche ke daante, we grind it. Now, this is because of stress. It could be because of...
Yes.
Yeah, stress to jaise kaafi badh gaya hai, especially with COVID. Jiske muscle hyperactive rehte. So, hyperactive rehenge, to eventually it comes down to your teeth. And your teeth would be grinding. And इस ग्राइंडिंग से बहुत प्रॉब्लम चालू होता है, जैसे अपने दांत घिस जाते हैं तो उनका तो अलग से ट्रीटमेंट करना ही पड़ता है. बट द टीथ इवेंचुअली आर कनेक्टेड टू योर बोन, विच इज योर टीएमजे, टेम्पोरोमैंडिबुलर बोन, विच कनेक्ट इट टू द स्कल. सो ये अपना स्कल है, ये हमारा मैंडिबल है, और यहाँ पे टीएमजे रहता है, टेम्पोरोमैंडिबुलर जॉइंट. ये ब्रक्सिज्म की वजह से इधर भी काफी लोड आ जाता है, जिसकी वजह से यू नो देर आर सर्जरीज एंड एवरीथिंग विच आर प्रेजेंट. But it's like a skin disease. TMJ disease, I put it in a very simple language, they are like skin disease. Patient marta nahi hai, they are not fatal, but kabhi solve bhi nahi hota, you know, it keeps on happening.
Yeah, so towards the old age, you know, people will have open mouth a little bit as well.
Yeah.
They cannot close it.
They cannot, that condition is known as jaw lock or trismus, jidhar aapka muh band nahi ho raha hai. Aapke idhar ke art, jo bhi cartilage wagara hai, wo problematic ho raha hai. So, ye sab grave consequences again could be prevented if you practice oil pulling daily, subah uthkar.
That's a very nice advice given by Dr. Vidhi. I hope the audience will definitely find it important and worth experimenting, because 15 minutes, I think, shayad shuru mein bahut bada ho jaye, but 2 se 3 minutes, jaise Dr. Vidhi ne bataya, it would be definitely helpful. Dr. Vidhi and Rajat, my next question would be ki, आपके जो इस app में है, what kind of experience you are having, especially post-COVID, किस तरह के patients हैं, या किस तरह के एज ग्रुप के स्पेशली पेशेंट्स है या जेंडर स्पेसिफिक पेशेंट्स है जो इस तरह का ऐप डाउनलोड कर रहे हैं. सो वी ऑल्सो नीड टू नो कि कितने लोग जागरूक हैं, बिकॉज ओरल हेल्थ is definitely not that talked about. Jaise aap skin care ki baat karo, ya we are actually waking up to mental health. But I think dental health should also be there, because dental health bahut important hai. Agar aapka oral daant bilkul mazboot hai to hi aap acche se khane ko chaba pa rahe hain, aur wo aapko body mein utna strength aur ye de pa raha hai, energy de pa raha hai. So what is your experience after you launched in 2018?
Yeah, I mean, like they say, right? Your oral mouth is, your mouth is the entry to your body. So keeping oral health hygienic should be number one priority for anyone, especially in India. So talking about our app, we have been actively blogging about dental content for over 3 years now. So what we have observed post-COVID is a lot of people are very much active on the internet and they search for the issues. So even if they have a small caries in their tooth, they are quite inquisitive and curious these days. They'll go on Google and search for the same. They eventually land on a website either to consume the content or eventually go to our app to self-assess and self-diagnose their intraoral health. Yes. So we have seen patients, especially in the age group of 24 to 55, coming to us. The current number stands, we actively serve 100 plus new patients a day. So they either get in touch with us through app, chatbot, or the telephonic phone call. So the helpline. Yeah. Around 33% of them come for advice. 23% already have some disease which they are aware of, and they are seeking second consultation through us. We have 15% for cosmetic related. They are more interested in correcting their smile. Yes. You know, getting a tooth diamond or something like that.
Or so, a golden crown.
Yeah, there's good demand for these things also these days. Yes. We have catered to a lot of such patients as well.
So I thought this golden crown thing has died down, but again, like, people are waking up to having golden crown.
Yes. Golden crown, it all has, you know, these are very outdated things, but
yeah,
teeth mein diamond lagwana hai, you know.
Okay.
So even those kind of smile designing is a very common thing these days, and people are concerned not just about if they're able to eat well, but how well they look while they're smiling, right? The ratio of their teeth to gums, the ratio of their overall teeth to their face. जैसे जिसको हम गोल्डन प्रपोर्शन बोलते हैं, वी टेक इन कंसिडरेशन एवरीथिंग एंड देन वी डिजाइन द स्माइल ऑफ द पेशेंट थ्रू द सॉफ्टवेयर एंड देन वी डिलीवर इट.
सो आई थिंक दिस इज लाइक स्पेशली यंगर जनरेशन, बिकॉज दे आर वेरी वेरी कॉन्शियस अबाउट हाउ दे लुक, हाउ दे आर प्रेजेंटिंग, एंड इफ देर इज एनीथिंग रॉन्ग गोइंग आइदर इन स्किन, हेयर और ओरल केयर और टूथ और टीथ, और दे वुड लाइक डेफिनेटली लाइक टू करेक्ट इट. सो दैट्स अ वेरी गुड ऑप्शन, बिकॉज स्पेशली फॉर, बिकॉज दे कैन एक्चुअली लॉग इन टू योर ऐप एंड टॉक टू अ कंसल्टेंट एंड देन गेट दिस वेरी रिजॉल्व. एंड सी इनिशियली जो भी होता है वो सारे डिस्कशन से होता है, एंड जो इस तरह के कंसल्टेंट्स एंड डेंटिस्ट आपके जो पेशेंट्स हैं उनको ब्रीफ कर रहे होते हैं, उसके बाद डेफिनेटली एज यू सेड देयर इज अ 33% कन्वर्जन, यानी वो पेशेंट जिनको आगे आकर के कुछ ना कुछ ट्रीटमेंट्स लगेगी वो डेफिनेटली कनेक्ट करेंगे. विधि एंड डॉक्टर विधि एंड रजत, यस प्लीज, जी प्लीज बोलो.
सो वी असाइन अ डेडिकेटेड डेंटल कंसल्टेंट टू ईच ऑफ आवर user, right? So they can anytime get in touch with that consultant. We also have an AI based habit forming features within the app, as well as we push them through WhatsApp. So, you know, something as simple as if a dentist is messaging you or calling you up and asking if you brushed twice a day, and that too if you receive a surprise call, you are more likely to form those habits if you are not habitual to do those.
Definitely.
Right? So that's something we have already incorporated. Yes. Within our platform.
So your answer actually reminded me of a new question which I'm going to ask you here, ki jis tarah se patients jitne alag alag tarah ke log hote hain, diet bhi bilkul alag alag tarah ka hota hai. Diet is very much person specific. Aisa nahi hai ki kisi ko friend ko aur ya meri mother ko agar ye suggest kiya gaya hai so that same diet is actually going to work for me. So please would you like to tell us Dr. Vidhi and Rajat ki kya इंडिविजुअल्स के लिए भी जो डेंटल केयर रेजीम्स हैं या जो प्रैक्टिसेस हैं वो क्या बहुत स्पेसिफिक होते हैं कि दैट इज आल्सो वेरी मच ऑन एन एवरेज कि आप किसी को भी यही एडवाइसेस फॉलो करने बताते हैं?
नहीं नहीं, जैसे यू मेंशन्ड राइट, इट इज वेरी इंडिविजुअल स्पेसिफिक एंड पर्सनलाइज्ड सेट ऑफ व्हाट अ इंडिविजुअल शुड बी प्रैक्टिसिंग. जैसे अब हमारा अभी डाइट चेंज हो गया है, पहले वी यूज्ड टू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ रॉ एंड फाइब्रस फूड, Abhi, it has been converted to a lot of sugary packaged carbohydrate food. So hum kaise advise karte, not just for adults but even for kids. Jaise hamare parents poochte, you know, kids are now at home, unka school online ho gaya hai. So you know, to just pass their time, they would be munching something or the other all the time. So how do we reduce this munching? So again, we even give them an advice ki if the kid is having a chocolate, right, uske baad make a habit of either is rinsing with warm water his mouth, and you know, using the finger to clean it up. And second, if he can just chew on hard fibrous food like cucumber or tomato or a carrot, this way, jaise if you see herbivorous animals, gaay hamesha ka, if you see a cow, right, uska oral cavity is always clean because they keep on feeding on fibrous food. Similarly, if you are having something sticky, make sure that you are having a fibrous food or the kind of proper routine of, you know, post eating cleaning of the same. Similarly, if we see as humans, if we see the way we have evolved, right, our forefathers used to have four molars. Now abhi third molar mein hame problem ho rahi hai, because the way we have evolved, hamara jaw size kam ho gaya hai. So apna third molar bhi baithta nahi hai, jisko we call it as a wisdom tooth or akal daad.
Yes.
अकल दाढ़ आ रही है, दर्द हो रहा है. एक्चुअली दाढ़ आने पे दर्द नहीं होना चाहिए, हमारे ये दांत भी आता है, हमें दर्द नहीं हुआ. अकल दाढ़ में क्यों दर्द होती है? क्योंकि हमारा जॉ छोटा हो गया है बिकॉज ऑफ इवोल्यूशन. और इवोल्यूशन इट हैपेंस अकॉर्डिंग टू द लाइफस्टाइल एंड द हैबिट्स ऑफ ह्यूमंस ओवर द इयर्स. तो उनको समझ है, वी आर नॉट यूजिंग आवर ओरल कैविटी एज एफिशिएंटली एज आवर फोरफादर्स यूज्ड टू यूज इट. सो व्हाट वी हैव नाउ प्रेडिक्टेड, इवन थर्ड मोलर्स आर गोइंग, we would be just be left with two molars, and you know, after a couple of decades years, we would have only one molar left, second molar bhi gayab ho jayega.
So I mean, that's how it in is. Addition to that, right, oral care routine is definitely personalized for all, so are the products, but for some reason in India we all have individual toothbrush, but toothpaste in households is still the same.
Yes,
though the toothpaste that is good for you may not be good for your children or your mother, father, because the toothpaste and the chemical composition of toothpaste should vary from age group to age group, and also the medical conditions that an individual would have
from every individual. Just like to add a point here, right, just like every fingerprint is different for every individual in the house, similarly teeth gum health is different for every individual. So why do we, if we have different soap, shampoos and other products individual for every person, why use the same toothpaste?
So we actually prescribe very individual and personal oral care products to all our patients. So anybody who gets in touch with us based on his medical conditions and whatever diagnosis that we have about his intraoral mouth, we design an oral care package for them and recommend them to purchase and use that instead of, you know, just picking up anything randomly from the supermarket.
Sure. And you to add for expansion, Dr. Vidhi and Rajat, because I don't know whether you are, so jaise investments agar hum log baat kare, because we have launched in 2018 and we are like as close to 2021, so how has your experience been and are you raising funds?
Yeah, so Dentalboost is my fourth startup, right? So based on whatever learnings I have from earlier ventures, with this company, we have been revenue focused from day one. So we always believe in creating something that has an impact as well as revenue. So thankfully, we have been revenue positive for a very long time. We initially bootstrapped with our own funds of 25 lakh rupees. We raised pre-seed round from that we know that was 35 lakh rupees in September 2020. And right now we are closing pre-series A of 250K USD, out of which 50% we have already 50% received.
That's great. That's great. So it is really, really nice to know that Dentalboost is actually expanding, and I wish you all the best because it is really, really the need of the hour. More and more people are actually waking to the fact that how they look and actually in that appearance, the overall mouth, the structure, the tooth actually carries a lot of importance. And also health-wise also, it is very, very important to take care of our oral health. So thank you so much, Dr. Vidhi and Rajat, for joining us at this healthcare startup series today at MediCircle. Wish you all the best for Dental Dose and its future endeavors.
Thank you so much, Smita. Thank you so much for covering us.
And just to end this session, right, I would like to say one sentence. Your mouth is a mirror of your body. Just sirf muh mein dekhkar hame samajh mein aa sakta hai ki pure body mein kya chal raha hai. Right from your sugar level to if you may be more prone to stones or if the person is more prone to any seizures. So it is such an open cavity where it is reflecting the entire body. So the way you take care of your mouth, it actually shows what's going inside your body. Definitely. Thank you.
So definitely take care of your mouth or all the audience. Some very important and useful tips also given by the husband-wife duo. Do follow it and keep your smile intact. Thank you for watching. Thank you.
Thank you, Smita.